So this is a PSA. Don't fall for catfishing. You know, if it sounds too good to be true, it most likely is. Always listen to your instinct. Listen to your intuition. Intuition is never wrong. Catfishing affects a lot of people around this country, around the world, and these people prey on innocent victims, people who have good hearts, people who are maybe naive or gullible, and it ends up hurting these people. It hurts these people's families, and it's not a good thing. Catfishing is, it amounts to the same thing as online bullying. It's, you would never do that in person, but the fact that you are hiding behind a computer screen is why you do these things. So that's my message. If it's too good to be true, like this person promises you money, or this person gives you a sob story. And most especially, if you meet someone on Facebook and their profile is empty, void of any pictures except for the profile pic, that should be a red flag. I'm not saying they're always bad people, but there are people out there who take advantage, and the reason why I'm recording this video is because I want to help. I don't want to see people get hurt. Catfishing has impacted my family personally, and let me know what you think. Please subscribe. Thanks for listening.